Today we are going to prepare kottu paratha. Ingredients required for kottu paratha are ghee, paratha, onion tomato masala, ginger garlic paste, coriander powder, chili powder, turmeric, salt, jeera powder, eggs, coriander. Your onion masala, coriander powder, jeera powder, red chili powder, turmeric, garlic paste, mix your masala well.
Because oil is oil.
Malay, beat your eggs. Add half of it. Stir your paratha.
Malai. Stir your paratha.
Stir your paratha.
Get your paratha. Bas. Customer.
Nicely. Add the other mixture. Add your salt. Now you start cutting your paratha. Coriander goes in. You add coriander. Mix it nicely. Serve it on a plate. Garnish with coriander. Kottu paratha, ready to serve.